Theme park in Williamsburg, Virginia, to help launch a new roller coaster ride, Apollo's Chariot. With the press on hand to witness the event, the 38-year-old supermodel climbed into a front row seat, and off he went.
The ride, after the first 120-foot drop, and you go down about 75 miles an hour, it goes right over a pond where there are geese flying out. And what happened is, like, I got like a 20-pound goose run my face, and you know, the impact was horrendous.
Bruised and bloody, Fabio had no